I think all professional sports leagues should be required to have at least 50% white players, since we're giving all of our other jobs away.
Frank.
Thank you.